putters ready to go for the last at Angle Park. We're set. Racing, good line away. Pace from Edison Bale's going to drive through and look for the lead and get it early. So Edison Bale out by two lengths, driving up, just got on the inside to within a length now, and three away is Hayride Rampy. And then West Lakes Nez, son of Hayride, a couple away, Light of Liam, Luna Luna. And Panalo is back at the tail end, off the back, just got him railed up to get the lead. Edison Bale trying to stick. Four or five to Hayride Rampy. They're on the turn. Just got him straightened in front. Edison Bale two away now. Just got him clear and just got him. Beats Edison Bale. Third home, Hayride Rampy. Fourth looks to be Light of Liam from West Lakes Nez. Then son of Hayride, Panalo, and Luna Luna back at the tail end. The run here is around, in fact, it's spot on, 30 and 36. Number one just got him. Paul Fagan. Team of Callum L. Fagan, a Brindleham White Dog. June 2015, Glengallon, Alinga AJ. Number one. Second to five, Edison Bale. Kathy Johnston, a Black Dog. February 2015, Magic Sprite. Ellen Bale, and third going to two, Hayride Rampy. David Perry, a Black Dog. January 2015, Glengallon, Hayride Rosie. So it's 1-5, 2-4 after...